night Wait. Of night of the lamb slaughtered by MC Kenzie and Samantha.
What's this?
I made dinner for you. You're gonna eat it.
No, I'm not hungry.
That's too bad. I already made it for you. You're gonna eat your food.
Well, I'm not hungry. I'm not gonna eat your food. You eat it!
Fine, I will!
Okay! I want my food now!
Shut up!
No! Bring it to me!
Do that. got some trauma to the head. Oh. He's got
the blood came back. There was no poison, no sign of anything toxic to show.
Interesting. That hasn't been dragged in a while.
Which that is quite a bit of a moment.
That is quite a bit of a moment.
When did this happen? What happened before that?
You were angry. We were just happy.
Why would you eat dinner and then go to the grocery store?
Because I ran out of milk.
Interesting. Yeah. I'll be right there.
So, would that milk go along with wine?
No.
Why'd you want milk?
Because I ran out. And I had cereal every morning.
You're out of milk.
I still have milk!
I thought you just went to the store.
You just went to the store to get milk. Why is it more than halfway gone?
I drank it. I'm sorry, and I gave my cat some.
So, you come home, find your husband dead, drink a lot of milk.
I didn't only drink it, I gave my cat some milk, don't you understand?
You don't know that's bad thing, I meant.
Shut up, I didn't ask you.
Interesting.